You may have heard the alarm earlier today about an Amber Alert. The good news tonight, that alert has since been canceled. The Rutherford County Sheriff's Office says that the missing 3-year-old boy that was believed to be in a car heading to Charlotte has now been found safe. Now, sheriff's deputies say that the boy was taken in violation of a court order and is now back home with family.